Theorem of Pythagoras, unknown sides. Mental maths. Times table, 6 times 12 equals 72. 7 times 6 equals 42. Addition, 89 plus 75 equals 164. Subtraction, 23 minus 86 equals negative 67. Division, 81 divided by 9 equals 9. Square numbers. Square of 4 equals 16. Square root of 16 equals 4. Cube numbers. The cube of 4 equals 64. And the cube root of 64 equals 4. Decimal addition. 9.58 plus 8.87 equals 18.45. Decimal subtraction. 18.96 minus 9.89 equals 9.07. Decimal multiplication. 0.59 times 0.12 equals 0.0708. Decimal division. 3.6 divided by 0.3. Multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers. 36 divided by 3 equals 12. Fraction addition. 5 over 10 plus 1 over 4. Find the lowest common multiple. 10 over 20 plus 5 over 20 equals 15 over 20 equals 3 over 4. Fraction subtraction. 5 over 10 minus 1 over 4. Find the lowest common multiple. 10 over 20 minus 5 over 20 equals 5 over 20 equals 1 over 4. Fraction multiplication. 6 over 7 times 1 over 2 equals 6 over 14 equals 3 over 7. Fraction division. 6 over 7 divided by 1 over 2 equals 6 over 7 times 2 over 1 equals 12 over 7 equals 1 and 5 over 7. The theorem of Pythagoras. Again, we have a right angle triangle. We have a 4 cm and a 3 cm, and we have x. X equals 3 to the power of 2 plus 4 to the power of 2. X equals 9 plus 16. X equals 25. And then x equals the square root of 25. X equals 5 centimeters. Theorem of Pythagoras. We have a right angle triangle. 6.4 is centimeters, one of the sides. 3.5 centimeters. And x. Find the length of the unknown side in the following right angle triangle. Round to one decimal. X equals 3.5 to the power of 2 plus 6.4 to the power of 2 equals 12.25 plus 40.96. X equals 53.21. X equals the square root of 53.21. X equals 7.294518.49 centimeters. But remember to round it to one decimal. X equals 7.3 centimeters, rounded to one decimal. Again, we have a right angle triangle. One side, 2.2 centimeters, and now we have the longer side, the hypotenuse, 7 centimeters. This is not drawn to scale. Find the length of the unknown side in the following right angle triangle. Round to one decimal. Now we have 7 to the power of 2 equals x to the power of 2 plus 2,2 to the power of 2. X to the power of 2 equals now 7 to the power of 2 minus 2,2 to the power of 2. X to the power of 2 equals 49 minus 4,84. X to the power of 2 equals 44,16. X equals now the square root of 44,16. X equals 6,645299.09 centimeters. Rounded to one decimal, x equals 6,6 centimeters. Pythagoras application. A boat sails from the harbor to the buoy. The buoy is 5 kilometers south and 7 kilometers west of the harbor. How far has the boat traveled if it goes directly from the harbor to the buoy? There we have it. We have a right angle triangle. It goes from the harbor and then it's going west. Let's use the theorem of Pythagoras. X to the power of 2 equals 7 to the power of 2 plus 5 to the power of 2. X to the power of 2 equals 49 plus 25. X to the power of 2 equals 74. X equals now the square root of 74. And x equals 8,602325267 kilometers. And we round it to one decimal. X equals 8 kilometers.